you're going to work on sit. If your dog doesn't know it, you could do it the way I do it. But if your dog does know it, you could just say sit and he'll do it. What we do is we put a treat in one hand, like you put it right in front of the dog's nose, right in front of his nose, and we push it up and he'll come to a sit. Let's work on getting our dogs to sit. So treat in front of his nose and lift his nose straight up. This is what it looks like when your dog knows sit.